Throws it towards the net for a screen. Price made the save, and it's picked up by Ben Chiarot. He will play it down the ice. And in behind, it is Chiarot. And Zack Kassian dropping the glove in a flurry of punches. And now both players go down. They talked about it and then decided to go for it.
These are two tough customers. Kassian, we know how tough he is. Chiarot, maybe a bit hiding in the weeds, but he's sneaky tough as well. I've seen him throw them. He's pretty good at it. Here's the hard hit. Chiarot, but I think it was the way he pushed him down to the ice, and Kassian stood over the top of him, and that's really what upset Chiarot. So he's like, okay, if you want to do this, let's do this. The Oilers have just got scored on again. They had a 2-0 lead. It's now 2-2. Cassian's like, I got to do something. I got to make something happen here. If it's not on the score sheet, let's tussle it up.